Kirkhoff's principle believes only secrecy of the key provides security. Shannon's maxim states the enemy knows the system. It's very hard to keep the details of a popular algorithm secret. Thinking you're achieving security like this is called security through obscurity. It's when you rely on the secrecy of the design and the implementation of a system as your security. There could be many vulnerabilities in such a system, but if no one knows about the system or its flaws, according to security through obscurity, attacks can be prevented. Sounds like an ostrich sticking his head in the sand. To really make a robust encryption algorithm, you've got to throw it out into the public and let lots of cryptographers try to find flaws. Keeping it secret and doing all that work yourself is not the same. Now, by pure logic, if the only way to make an algorithm secure is to let people poke and prod at it, it can't be secret. What if the algorithm was compromised? Every single location the algorithm was implemented would need to be changed. That's hard to do. It's easier to replace a key than an algorithm. So if you suspect that a key is compromised, you can just select a different key. In fact, you can even switch keys over specific time intervals to limit the impact of any potential leak. Switching encryption algorithms every year, on the other hand, is not as practical.